to the moon. Let me swing among the stars. Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. Let's do the sound checks. In other words, hold my hand.
Thank you. Yeah, and I gotta play one heavy metal song that I learned. This is just, it's not really hard, it's just such a cool tune. See if you guys can name this one. The heaviest, coolest band. Oh, here we go. This is, again, me trying to figure out wimpy keyboard parts. This is really a cool tune, though. I don't know how do these people write this cool stuff. This is a Janet Jackson song called Come Back to Me. The chords, the beginning starts out like a... Subject of Janet Jackson, gotta do Escapade. Just right, because like right about the time when you guys are getting real bored of this, I've got something completely different. Everybody's seen David Letterman. Have you ever seen Dave's record collection where it brings out weird stuff? Well, I've got Paul's record collection. Well, first I gotta find the end of the cowboy. Okay, this first thing, I did an interview with a guitar player recently where they talk about me liking the Osmond Brothers, as in their music. And most people, when they hear about the Osmond Brothers, you know, they think, oh, what's that, you know, that wimpy stuff. You know, the Osmonds aren't a heavy rock and roll band, but I'm here to change your perception of the Osmonds. I brought all the heavy tunes, little parts of them. So this first one, when I was like 5 years old, I was completely into this album. It's called Crazy Horses. And this would make the coolest whammy bar remake. So here's a little bit of Crazy Horses for you. Meryl, actually I think Jay starts it off and then Meryl comes in singing. This is heavy, wait to hear it. Osmonds, 1971. See, the Osmonds are pretty cool. And here's another tune. This one's called Hold Her Tight from the Phase 3 album. And sounds almost exactly like the Immigrant Song by Led Zeppelin. Check this out. 72. This next one's a really rare one. It took me a long time to find this. I remember seeing them do it on the Donnie and Marie show, and they had, it was just so awesome. They're doing like, you know, dance moves in sync, and the guitar tone of this is really heavy, and Meryl does some great screaming too. It's called Gotta Get Love from the Brainstorm record. I don't know what you're getting. You know, it's a dollar at the used record store. I just took it in the middle for the heaviest part.
Guitar.
We got some more tunes for you. I'll let Jeff get his new lyric.
Thank you. Trust us, no one's ever been. No need, no doctor, my own need. Helter Skelter.
Think to myself, I can't do a normal guitar clinic. I gotta do something cool.
Hey, blow this up. Destroy this, yes, I do destroy microphones. Yeah, fuck this one up.
But you come to the right place, buddy.
These people endorse me. Oh, it's come back now. I'll use this one just a minute. So I could use two. Mick Jagger used six at Hyde Park in 1968. This is an old Priest song. my back. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll stick it in the microphone stand. I don't use microphone stands, but for this one occasion, we'll make history. And that way I won't. Promise not to. Yeah, well, if I fuck the stand, the microphone will fucking stop, and then I'll be a fucking good deal. I'm going to sing sideways, so I've got room to do my Michael Jackson moonwalk halfway through, see if you see it. Let's try it again before.
Gilbert, Halford, John Barton, we'll see you all again. Keep music live, guys.